I'm Darren Arquette, Vice President of Operations for ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital. Wildwood is very patient-centered because we've tried to think of from a patient's point of view before, during, and after their stay. Some of the things we've thought about for before their stay, we've developed ProMedica University, which is an educational session that the patient and their family members can come to that describes the surgery they're going to have and describes what life is going to be like immediately after the surgery at home while they're recovering. We've also thought about a bloodless care program, which is something we're trying to offer to our patients so that if their hemoglobin's a little low, we build that up before they come for their surgery, and that really drastically reduces the chances of them needing blood while they're here in the hospital. From a patient perspective, while they're here in the hospital, we've instituted an RN care navigator. This is a registered nurse that's going to help manage that patient's care from the time they've scheduled their surgery all the way through till actually they've left the hospital and perhaps either gone home or gone to an extended care facility. It helps the patient maneuver all the different things that need to happen while they're a patient here. We also have put some things in the patient room to help it make it a little easier for an orthopedic or spine patient. For instance, we have a hip chair in the room. It's 3 inches higher than a standard chair, which doesn't sound like much, but when you've just had a new knee or new hip put in, you don't want to flex that joint as much initially. So it helps the patient get in and out of that chair a lot easier. When a patient's sent home, a lot of times they have many stops to make along the way. We're trying to make that easier. The pharmacy counter here in town can provide home medical equipment to us and actually have it delivered here for the patient to take home so they don't have to make that stop along the way. Many times a surgical patient goes home on an antibiotic or some pain medication. We've also arranged for the pharmacy counter to deliver their take-home prescriptions here so they don't have to stop again at the pharmacy on the way home. If the patient wants us to, we can prepare a box lunch for them and their transportation individual so that they don't even have to stop on the way home for food. They can just go home and begin the recovery. Most of these patients don't have a lot of complex medical issues. They just need a new hip, a new knee, shoulder surgery, what have you. Their diets are fairly unrestricted. So we have a menu that has items on it such as salmon, tilapia, filet of mignon, and some comfort foods as well, like meatloaf, macaroni and cheese, turkey, chicken. One of the nice features as well here is with physician approval, the patient can order a glass of wine with dinner. So we've really tried to change how we deliver the food and when the patient needs it. That's the other thing as well. It's not at a static 8 a.m., 12 o'clock, 6 p.m. Whenever the patient's hungry, they can call down to our kitchen and they'll prepare the food for them. Many times you're in rehab, sometimes when you're just coming out of surgery, you're coming off of anesthesia, you're not really hungry at noon, but you'd rather eat at 3 in the afternoon. You simply call down to the kitchen, and they'll prepare and deliver whatever you'd like. The lobby is a two-story atrium. It's got glass all the way up on three sides. It's really the only part of the hospital that is two stories. There's a lot of light that comes in. There's a huge wall that faces the east, so there's a lot of natural light that comes in. There's a lot of nature that has been planned into the facility overall. A lot of earth tones. Prairie grass is a motif that we have throughout the facility. We also have a fireplace in the middle of the atrium lobby. It adds a lot of warmth, and it's a place to be able to gather around. We're very excited to bring the Wildwood Cafe to this campus. Currently, there isn't a food service on campus, so this will be the first and only food service here. The campus itself is very excited to have this offering here. It's going to be similar to what patients experience now at the Toledo Hospital at the Parkway Cafe. It's going to have some great healthy foods, soups, salads, hot panini sandwiches, a hot entree of the day, deli sandwiches. We're going to have Seattle's best coffee with specialty coffees available. So we're really looking forward to serving not only our patients and visitors, but the full campus. At the hospital, we also have a gift shop, the Wildwood Gift Shop. It has the standard items that you would see in a hospital gift shop, but it also is going to offer some orthopedic and spine convenience items. Not so much the home medical equipment, but convenience items like reachers and things like that. I think the best thing for patients and families about Wildwood is that it gives them peace of mind. They can have the peace of mind knowing that they're going to have one of the area's leading surgeons providing their surgery. They're going to be coming to the area's premier orthopedic and spine facility, and they're going to be cared for by a staff that's passionate about helping them get through their surgery and through the recovery so that they can get back to doing life the way they want to live it.